How's it going, YouTubers? ElliotPlays here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Dark Pictures Little Hope, guys. We are back in it again and we are in a graveyard right now. So that's pretty dope. Angela again. I'm gonna see if there's anything this way first. Because there's something shining over here. Okay. Let's go over here first. But yeah, weird stuff started happening and we started seeing their doubles. Realized by of Isaac Worrell, age 43 years, deceased October 21st, 1702. Is it empathy? Rest in peace, I guess that's in French. Rest in peace, I thought, mother drug. Alright, lads. Let's go, cuties. I'm behind you, Andrew. You keep going, son. You're right, mate. You keep going, mate. So I'm behind you.
Can we keep moving? I don't feel safe here.
Let's keep moving, boys. Okay.
Here lies Thomas. Thomas Wayman, Deputy Governor and Magistrate, died July 30th, 1701. And of his wife, Mary, who departed. Anything else around here, Andrew, my boy? There's a gate there, but I want to have a look around a bit more. Dude, would I miss anything, do I? Because there's got to be something.
We've got to get away from here. That thing is out there.
That's alright. Don't be a wimp, mate. I just looked at this one. Abraham Alistair. Died February 13, 1699. Oh, someone just went past me. Hey, oh, was that you? Cheeky. I really want to look around and see if there's anything that I'm missing. I can't tell where I've been though and where I haven't been. Looks like these ones. Oh, what are these ones? James T. Clark. Is that the people who died? Nah, because he wasn't called James, was he? He was called John. Living father. Unless he was called James, I can't remember. It's been that while ago since we played that part. Anne Clark, loving mother. Is this the family who died, like, in the first scene? Bruh. Tanya Clark.
I'm impressed someone cares enough to still drop by this place.
Cherished daughter and sister. Why only? Oh, it's the boyfriend, probably. Yeah, it was probably the boyfriend that's still hanging around to put flowers on our grave and stuff. Dennis F. Clark, blow son and brother. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was all these guys. Treasure Dawn's Megan.
Tragedy to lose someone at that age.
Megan. Every time I say like Megan, it reminds me of fucking freaking Josh. Because Megan's always naughty in that, and say, bro. Megan. Secrets found. Cool. Don't know what that is, but I found it anyways. Mm-hmm. I think that's everything that I have to look at over here. I think I've looked at everything now. I don't know. Maybe? Question mark? But if I have, then we're going to go to the gates. I'm assuming I have. I've been around that way, so. Let's go to the gates now then. It's very eerie in here, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Right, boys, I got a gate now. Mm-hmm.
That thing's still following us, though. And it's very scary. So. No thanks. I don't want it. I don't want it. You can take it back. Take it back. Don't want it. Take it back.
Let's stay away from that bridge.
Yeah,
I'm
let's do that.
Putting as much distance between us and that hideous thing as we can.
Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. It's back, boy.
Out of sight, quick!
Oh, I'm gonna do heartbeat again. What do you mean? Heartbeat keys. I hate doing heartbeats.
Shit!
Oh, I changed it again! Mate! Oh, it's just him. It's okay, it's just him. It changed it back to the A one and I didn't see it in time.
Stupid old fool.
Bro.
Can a guy get some peace around here?
It's alright, don't worry about it. He's not gonna eat well.
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon.
Good plan, Batman.
We should talk about what the woman said before they drowned her. The little girl has to be stopped.
She was talking about stopping the witch trials, right?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go.
Let's go, boy. Ooh, house.
I'll go in and take a look around.
I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Okay. Oh god, chain woman's there. Shouldn't have come eat with bro. Trying to come eat with homies. Eat us. Okay, we're back with Daniel and Taylor.
How you doing?
I'm wondering if that thing could be coming after us.
Don't think it's coming after us.
What makes you so sure?
Stay close.
You and me gotta stay real close now.
When you say close, how close exactly?
Oh, you know, girl. Real close. Mm-hmm.
This close?
A little closer. A little closer, girl. Come on.
A little closer. A little bit more.
Oh. So cute. Bro. Okay. Back is Daniel again. Let's go, girl. Okay.
What's that?
Just a creak door.
Nothing, probably.
I heard something.
Witch trail. Little Hope historical trail. Oh dear. It's a witch trail. It's okay, girl. I got you. Okay.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way.
There isn't another way, girl. Just chill. Okay. Stop being a wimp. Okay. Excuse me. Come through. Okay. Wait, where are we now? We're down there, so we've still
like
got a museum.
Trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Have we been to the museum yet? No. We either got the museum, the historical, T. Johnson home, church, historical ruins, execution site, and massacre memorial. Okay, so still got quite a lot to go yet. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's go. Still got a lot of the trail to go. To unravel the secrets of what happened on that fateful night. Something's like if there's a car like going over a bridge. But I know there's not because there's no cars around Little Hope.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
Over here, girl. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a bridge. Maybe we can get across.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have.
Yeah. We gotta leave that behind by now. Constantly following us, right?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped-out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then.
Why are you making the girl go, bro? That's just rude. You're the man, you're meant to be doing it. You're meant to be the protector. Mm-hmm.
What the hell is that?
What is that? You, thank you, bye. I just like, go home, have a cup of tea and just chill, like, bro. I don't want to be here. I just want to have a cup of tea and chill, bro.
I just want to go home, eat some naturals.
and watch Netflix, okay? That's all I want to do. I don't want to be here in Little Hope. I want to be at home watching Netflix, eating nachos, and being a cutie, okay?
Do you see this?
Which grave? This stone is believed to mark the burial place of the first person executed during the Little Hope witch trials. So, Amy, then? Bruh.
Let's get out of here.
Daniel! Oh, sugar,
get your hands off
us! Quiet. I'll bring you.
Jesus, Mary. Mate.
Mary? Mary!
I am over this way!
Mary. The fountain of all evil is here.
The little girl's evil.
That little kid is the evil here? I don't get it.
My beloved Amy proclaimed it so with her dying testimony. If this evil is to end, Mary must be stopped.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you.
Yeah, he looks like John, like badly like John, bro.
Spell.
There it lies! I found it! How did you come by this?
Is that a voodoo doll, bro?
With my own hand. I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Oak. No one is safe.
Please, Tabitha! Let me keep it!
Tabitha. She looks like Tanya, right? Taylor, sorry? Not Tanya. That was weird. Bro. That was so weird. Bro. Back at the house with these two, three, even. Shit. Sorry, guys.
Nothing. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now.
Wonder yeah, me too. At. I wonder where he's gone. Oh no, not
Why
you again.
Why can't you leave us alone?
Angela.
I think she wants us to go after her.
It might be a trap though.
You want to follow her? She could be leading us into danger, even a trap.
The two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl
still
we're
doesn't seeing
here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now.
Not necessarily. You don't know how big Little Hope is. Just saying.
Stay loose. Who knows what's ahead?
Loosey goosey, baby. Loosey goosey. It could be anything around here, you know? Ooh. It's very eerie music, dude. Where are we following this demon child, bro? I don't wanna follow no
hey,
demon
wait
child.
For us.
Uh-oh.
Shoot!
That's bad news, bears that is, bro. Oh no, don't stand on that. Don't stand on that, girl.
Disgusting.
Oh, this is gonna be a quick time events, boy. I can see
Guys?
You now.
You there?
Getting ready for the quick time. Girl, no. Hop off. Get off, bitch.
Help me!
Nah, mate. I don't think so. Help, Logs.
Got you.
Help the Logs. Oh, no. No! Shit. Run, girl. I'm gonna do this again, bro. Get off me. Son of a biscuit. Get off me, bro. Run, girl, run. Go on, girl. You got this. Oh, God, I'm in a sewer. Bruh. This isn't good times. Find a way out the sewer. Bruh. Why am I in a sewer, dude? Bruh. Why do you think it was a good idea to go in a sewer, Angela? You crazy girl? You're crazy. Okay. I missed one quick sign.
It's not stopping.
It's fine. She's still alive. That's the main thing. I just gotta be careful. Get to this door. Run to the door, run to the door, run to the door. The gate even. Quick girl. Let's get out. Go girl, go. We got through, let's go. Okay. Let's get out of here. Run, Angela. Run, girl. Still following her, dude. She's gonna die. Is she dead?
Angela! Shit! No!
Uh-oh.
What did
Have
she
we lost Angela
that?
Now, then? Like, for good?
It's just you and me now.
Is she dead?
Until Taylor and Daniel get to us.
Must be trying- Oh, this little shithead.
Hey!
This child. You don't want to go in there?
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya?
Sure, homie. Alright, we're in. This is the museum. Alright, we're in the museum now. Why do you want us to follow her into a museum, though?
This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
Oh, it's got mannequins on here, bro. This is not gonna be cool.
This doesn't feel right.
You think?
Stay focused. We're not having a rerun of what just happened to Angela.
You sure about that?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us both safe. Once we're out of here, we'll hook up with the others.
That's if they're still alive.
That's what we hope. Hopefully they're still alive and being the cuties.
Why is this kid out here on her own?
It's strange.
Not the same book
Maybe
from us.
She's like to marry somehow?
Gotta be. Though how and why I'm not sure of yet.
Don't know how, don't know when, don't know why. There's a door here though. It's probably gonna be locked, I'm guessing. Yeah. They're locked. They do be locked though. They do be locked though. So what's this? Rite of Fortitude. This rite is served by the Board of Selection on the 7th day of January 1692. By unreadable, you are ordered to rip land by the Western River and Leafy Hill. All dwellings upon the land shall be vacated, all livestock and blank all be forfeit, and blank of the old contract. The defrays all costs of blank England to the sum of £20, 7 shillings and 6 pence, and ends all blank between the families. Blank is granted the right of petition this order, but must appear at the town hall before the board of section by blank, 7 days, signed by blank, Edward Roswell. Okay. Hey, look at these dudes. Look at these dudes. Look at this dude. Look at the dude. That's really cool. There's a lot of history in these walls, mate. A lot of history. Oh, there's the things that they used to... The shackle things. Oh, someone hanging, bro. That's nice, isn't it? Bro, that's a bit unsettling, isn't it? Oof. That was John standing there, it's not. Bro, it's a dude. It's a mannequin, dude. Oh, there's that woman. Yeah, there's that woman who we saw. What's her face? Well, it looks like Angela. Ready for transfer.
This is what the trial was all about. People being in cahoots with the devil.
Right. And this kid Mary, who snitched on everyone. That's gotta be the girl we're seeing.
Mm-hmm. I, Mary Milton, confess the truth of the wickedness I have witnessed for the Sabbath day Mistress Amy did by the ashtray commune with Black Samuel, a spirit in the form of a dog that spoke with the voice of a man. Then she spun 3 times around and agreed to serve the spirit and deliver the children of the village to it. Then she made a poppet and placed a spell upon it to curse those who would oppose her. These are divers foul things I have seen. 25th of February 1692. Simon Carver. Is Simon Carver the priest guy? He was making us see all this stuff about the woman. Oh, there's a voodoo doll. That's the poppet. A close poppet or doll is thought to have originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s.
Hey, take a look at this.
Freaky little thing.
I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
It could be fake, though.
That thing really 300 and some years old? Everything around here is fake, made up. I mean, maybe that is too.
Yeah. I think she's probably still got the original one.
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
Don't touch the thing, do you? Just in case
there
it's not.
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies. Take it easy, will you?
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing? We burn it, and this could all end right here.
No.
Look at it another way.
Maybe
by burning her precious things, it's just gonna piss the kid off.
Yeah, I don't wanna...
You might be right.
Yeah, let's leave it. I don't wanna piss her off even more than she's already pissed off. We don't need to lose anyone else. Okay. You already lost Angela so far. So, yeah. There's nobody else, boy. Nobody else, boy. Jump scare? No jump scare. Cat. What are you doing, cat? It's a cat, bro. Okay. That's not a very big jump scare, it was just a cat. Okay. Have I looked at it? Oh, this is probably the way out, so I'm not gonna look at that yet. Can I get behind that part now? I'm gonna look around a bit more. See if I've missed anything. Sup, buddy? I read that one. It's not really right. Okay, I've read everything, I think. Just don't want to miss anything, you know? I want to find all the clues and secrets and stuff. And if I've got to look around by doing that, then I'm going to have to do that. Just backtracking just to see if I've got everything, you know. Oh, there's one here. Oh, I nearly missed this one. Ready for transfer. Ooh.
This is the same trial we saw back in the police station.
Yeah, it was.
Disturbingly alike.
That little shit told a lie and got that woman thrown in the river. For no reason. Come on, boys. We're leaving.
We can get out this way.
Let's go. I don't like it.
Where'd that little girl get to?
I don't know, bro.
She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
I think she's got more intentions than just that, but I don't know. She could have many intentions, but we don't know. Back with these two.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here anyway.
Yeah, you're not gonna get much signal out here, girl. Just saying.
You hear that?
Maybe. Heard something.
Not Angela? Sure that...
Guys? Professor? That you in there?
Can we just get out of here?
Save her, though.
Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
That looks like Cameron and someone's watching us.
Could be.
Angela's got no interest in finding me. That's for sure.
She's got a mean streak, all right. But she's got some heart.
Yeah, because
sure
of that.
That.
Yeah, known her for a long time. Longer than any of you. She's been through some real shit. But she's still got a...
Oh, bro. Why does it cut it off, like, bro?
All right. $10, says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still, first place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store?
Yeah, girl.
You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I was in a past life.
You could have been. You're right. Just gonna check around first, see what's like. Like around the place first. Okay, there's a door there. Anything I can look at now. Try this door. Locked. It's locked. I don't want to open it. Try again, bro. Climb in here. Is this window open?
Hey, Taylor. Check this out.
Check what out?
Don't think anyone's visited for a long time. Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough.
Rude. You should have.
It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem.
Go on, son. Hey, look at that. We're in.
We could have a big powwow about who goes in first. But we both know what's gonna happen.
Right.
Sure thing.
It's gonna be you. Bro, let's push her in and get it.
Whoa, what the?
Jesus,
what?
Oh,
you
scared me, bro.
Guy. Don't beat up the scary doll.
Funny. Get your ass in here.
Get your ass in here, girl. Okay. By the way, though, stick together. We gotta stick together, girl. We're all in this together. Dun, dun, dun.
Come on.
I'm in the museum.
This way.
They just come through here. Oh, someone was,
These things look so real. They're freaking me out. What's up?
Oh.
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going?
Where you going, girl?
You sure this is a good move?
Nope.
Someone's there. This place is freaky. She's gone, isn't she? Taylor, are you still here? Yep, she dead. She'd be dead now. Bro, where did she go? Hey, old girl, where you at? Is that what's this? Oh, this isn't a postcard, premonition. Aye. Premonition unlocked. Okay. Cool. Don't know what it is, but it's unlocked anyway, it's okay. Right.
That you?
Girl, where you at?
Taylor?
Oh, this camera angle though, bro. The puppet's gone, bro.
Mm-hmm. and your law. Cast aside your false idols and pray to the one almighty Lord for forgiveness.
Why can he hear things?
Taylor! You okay? Sure. What's going on?
Kick it in. Kick it in, bro. Yeah, kick it in. Kick it in.
Come on.
What? Kick it. Hey, there you go. What's up, girl? You alright?
What happened? I heard voices.
I saw my fucking self!
Sorry. You wanted off.
Sorry I wasn't there for you.
This woman, the one who looked like me, they just dragged her out like some kind of
maximized
criminal.
It.
I mean, shit.
Nice. Maximize our relationship, cool.
Let's get out of here.
I hear that.
Let's do it, girl. Where even are we? I know we're in the museum, but bro. That doll thing's gone as well. Why are you open? I don't want to go there. I want to look around first. Because it's going to be that doll that's missing. I want to check it out. Jesus! Chill! Jesus Christ. The puppet's gone. She stole it again.
Hey, check this out.
It's not there anymore.
The enclosed puppet, or doll, is thought to have originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s. Creepy.
It's so creepy.
Shit, wait, I got it. This missing doll has got to be the one I saw with the kid.
You think? That's kind of weird.
Kind of weird? This place is full on nightmare central.
Yep.
I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to.
With me on that.
Yeah. Maybe with you on that, girl? Okay. I don't know if it does anything if they read it as well, but I don't think it does. I think only like certain things it does. Because he didn't see any of this stuff. Alright, let's get out.
Come on, this way out.
Let's leave this business. Okay. We're out. Poos. I wonder how you got locked in the room then. It's a bit weird, isn't it?
Oh,
hello. Hello, mate. You're alright.
Are things becoming any clearer for you? That
kind of
thing, whatever it is, just keeps coming for Angela. Unrelenting.
Oh, bro. Damn.
I do hope she's okay.
Me too, man. Me too. What are you doing, homie?
Let me help you out. Give you one little hint.
Sure.
Well then, how can I put this? We each have our own demons. They are ours and ours alone. Mm-hmm. And they are often born out of regret.
Right.
I'll leave you now with some wise words from a great Irish playwright I once met in Paris, I believe.
Ooh, lovely.
Never judge anyone shortly. Every saint has a past, and every sinner has a future.
Hmm.
She's just a child. Let's speak again later.
Hmm. Okay. So things are off chase, and we're obviously
Looks
we're
like
demons.
We've lucked out here. Back on the road.
but
the professor and the others can't be far.
Hope you're right.
I guess you've got to learn to accept them, I guess. You've got to learn to accept our demons and our pasts, I guess. Yeah, right?
The woman who looks like me. What did she do to be taken like that?
Not a great omen for sure. But nothing's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
Alright, you do that. You little stud. Tilly Johnson house? This house was the home of promising young author Tilly Johnson, famed for her gothic novel Tract of the Tethered, 1856. Tilly was mysteriously found dead at home in June of 1858. Shit. Wonder what happened to her. Mysteriously found dead, bro? Damn. That's not cool. Let's go over this way.
What I saw back there was unreal. Yeah.
I get that, but...
But shit, this whole night has been messed up since we crashed. Thanks for having my back.
Yeah,
this shitty night would be a lot tougher without you here.
We've looked out for each other.
Is there anything over here I can look at now? Okay. Give me Daniel, the amount. You freaking cutie. Little Hope tourist office. Come on, Daniel, the three. What's this? Foreclosure bank owned. Keep out. Huh. Alright. Come in and Daniel, this way. What does that say? Viewpoint ahead. Hot, yeah, I shall hold it.
Where the hell is that coming from?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Your guess is as good as mine, homie. Down there, maybe? Execution site. Oh, it's all the ghosts talking to us, bro. An archaeological dig here in 1955 identified a layer of ash and bone fragments. This site is thus believed to be the location where people were hanged and burned at the stake during the witchcraft panic of 1692. It's unclear which of the accused was executed here. Little Hope Town Tourism. That's not cool. Okay. Come on then. I like that it's based on like witch trials. That's really cool though. It's a very interesting story. I'm loving this so far. It's a million times better than Man of Medan, but I did like Man of Medan as well. That had an interesting story as well. That camera angle changed. Hey, Crow! You're gonna bring evil to her? Bro. Thanks for that, Crow. Ooh, tire swing. Cool.
Get over here!
There's someone standing there.
What's up?
That wasn't
this
him.
This is impossible.
I don't think.
I know those markings! This is my old tire swing. Look, here, see?
Hey, it's okay, it's okay.
It's not okay, you don't get it. See these stars? I painted them onto this tire with my dad.
Whoa.
When I was 10 years old.
That's crazy.
You sure?
Hell yes, I'm sure. This is my tire swing. How come it's out here?
I don't know, girl.
I believe
maybe someone's
you,
trying
okay?
to tell you something. I don't know.
So what does it mean?
Message, maybe?
It's gotta be some weird head trip message for me.
Hey, look at me, look at me. We're getting through this, okay? Together.
We got this, girl. Oh, shit. Oh.
This is not my doing. You must help me. I beg
Whoa.
You. Please help me before it is too late.
Hush now, woman. Only the Almighty can forgive your sin. That is your only hope of salvation.
She threatened her out as well?
I have committed no sin. The puppet I am condemned for is a child's plaything. Nothing more. I swear
it. I will not be deceived. I see the evil in you. My duty is to cleanse our town of your sickness. There is no other way.
Dude.
You must hang.
She didn't do anything, dude.
I pray, Lord, for you to take the soul of this, our sister Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil, and do with it as you will.
Oh god, looks like Andrew. Bro. But she didn't do anything, though. Well, that's why Taylor's got the marking on her neck, because she got... Oh, bruh. That makes sense now. That's why she's got the thing on her neck, bruh. The scarring.
Oh, the woman we just saw, it was me. That means I'm next.
You're not next. We're gonna save you, okay?
Nothing bad's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
Thanks.
We got you.
I'm glad you're here.
Oh, it's so cute.
Let's keep on going to the church. That's likely where the rest are.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Let's go. Let's go, girl. Let's inspect this tire swing now. So weird. That's a tire swing from my kid. Being a kid. Bro, it's so weird. Come on, girl, let's go. Alright. So the cat. Ponytail!
Feels like we're being followed.
We are being followed.
Hey, oh, there's the hung thing.
Get the fuck
thing.
Out of here!
Back the fuck off, will you?
Oh, oh. Man, what the fuck is that?
That's your demon, girl. Fucking run.
Move! Run!
Alright, just made that one. Let's go, girl. You got this, cutie. Hey. It's following us, girl. It's following us. Is that a hit, maybe? I don't know. Go, cutie. Let's switch the hair. This is a really cool cutscene. I like that it keeps switching between them. No! Shit! Help.
Get up! Move it!
Go, girl. Go, girl. Always help. This is really creepy, dude. What the heck? Come on, Taylor, we got this. Yeet. Got him. This thing toes are scraping off the floor. Let's make it. No. Oh, that was so close. That was fast, that one was. Bro. Hit. X, go. Alright. We're good. Right. That could have ended badly, but that saved us, so it's fine. We got out of there.
What the fuck?
You hear that? Is that Taylor?
Sounds like Angela.
Taylor! Is that you back there? Get to the church! Run!
Run, kiddies, run! Everything's following them. Oof.
Hey! Ooh.
One of those fucking things is after
get
us!
Get inside! Go!
Inside, kiddies.
Come on!
Go!
Hey! Run!
Get inside!
What the hell are you doing?
What's he doing?
Are you crazy? Bro. You trying to get yourself killed?
Get in here.
Get in, kiddies.
Hey!
Where's Angela?
She didn't make it. Nothing we could do.
You're kidding me.
No, and we have to keep that thing outside, or we'll be joining her.
Fuck.
Look for ways in and out of here. Close them all off. Shit! Come on, we need a barricade here.
Got it.
Hey! Hey!
Dude, you snooze, you lose. Not getting in.
Why Sorry, the hell dude. Is that old fool still out there?
Concerned? He's following us, maybe?
Looks like he's following us.
Whatever he's up to, we can't trust
him. I know you're inside!
What in God's name is he up to? He's gonna lead that thing straight to us.
He doesn't get how much trouble we're in here.
Get out here and look me in the eye!
Don't even think about going outside.
You motherfucker, you! You take a goddamn shot at me! Quit hiding in there!
He's still behind him, dude.
We're in deep shit if that thing hears us.
You're in danger. I was trying to help.
Get away from here! Go! You're in real danger!
I know! From you!
You'll regret it big time if you don't leave right now!
Get out here and face me like a man, you chicken shit!
It's dangerous out there, bro.
There's something real bad out there!
What are you wetting your panties over? There's nothing here! Place is a ghost town!
Yeah, right! It's the ghosts I'm talking about!
Fine. Stay in there, you dumb fuck!
Don't worry, we will. At least we're safe in here. I ain't getting eaten by no ghost. Okay. Trace of dude. Foreboding. Okay.
That thing's out there. It's toying with us.
Abandoned the ogre. Why are they chasing us?
Why are these things, whatever the hell they are, coming after us?
I wish I knew. Maybe then we'd know how to stop them.
True that.
Professor? Andrew!
What's happening?
It's me. I'm next.
How do you know you're next? Might not be you.
The priest, reverend, whatever. Made accusations against my double. It sounded serious.
Another trial?
Not this time. It sure looked like it was heading that way.
And the girl? Mary?
Yeah. She was there, all right.
Of course she was. She's everywhere.
We secure
the demon child.
You find any other ways in?
Sorry, Professor. I didn't check.
It's on the roof?
That thing is still out there.
Look over there! We have to follow her. Whoever she is, she's tied up in everything that's happened here.
What if you're right? What then?
If we can stop her, it could prevent any more harm happening to our doubles.
Okay. Guard the door in case
that thing
comes back.
Is she able to be stopped, though? That's the question. I don't like this. This isn't good. Why are we following the demon child? This is bad news, bro. Ooh, it was in like a bell tower sort of thing.
Hey, kid. You out here?
Careful, dudes. This is bad. Yeah, this is bad. Oh dear. Stay close, lads. She's behind you. Is he just gonna get pushed out?
It pains me to say these words, but your punishment today will protect us all. Keep our town safe.
Can you spare him? I beg you.
This is hard for you, child. But one day you will understand, and you will thank me.
Go from this place, Mary. Your pleas cannot reach him. My fate is not a memory you should carry.
Who will be my keeper if you are gone?
Judge Wyman has instructed Abraham. He will be your keeper. A decision not all are in agreement with.
Abraham? Who the hell's Abraham?
Every man will face his day of judgment. Yours is today.
No!
No! Oh.
Look, child. See who you would have me spare. See, he is no longer of this earth. Only the damned and the devil can resist in this way.
Oh, Jesus. Help him up. No! He died exactly the same way. Oof. This guy in fences just doesn't do well, does it, bruh? You tried, bruh. You tried to save yourself. That was rough. Oof. Nothing we could have done, though. It was fate.
He was right here. I was holding him. He was right there. Nothing I could do.
Mm-hmm. Sorry you had to see that.
I'm so sorry you had to go through that. I know how much it messed me up.
Fucking witch trials! What's wrong with these people? They killed that guy for no reason.
I'm sorry, this is fucked up.
Now we know the pattern. Angela was killed after seeing her double executed. Taylor had a narrow escape from that thing.
Mm-hmm.
You see your double get it? And you're next.
That's real reassuring. Thanks for sharing.
Isn't it better to know what's gonna happen to you?
Yeah, he's just stating the obvious, bro. Oh, it's back.
There it is! That's what's been after us!
Come on!
Alright. Let's dip.
What do we do now? With that thing outside.
Quiet.
It's out there. Listen.
It's out there for now. What if it decides to come in after us?
Maybe we're okay if we stay inside the church.
Because?
Because it's holy ground. A church? Maybe it can't come in.
Really? It's a fucking vampire now?
I'm just saying, this is a solid building.
He's right. We're safer in here. We're staying put.
I guess you're right, yeah.
I guess staying makes some kind of sense, right? You think that's our best move?
We are staying in here. No choice.
We should take off while we still can. That thing has us boxed in.
No one else agrees with you. Staying in here is the majority decision.
We can't be splitting up again. After what happened to Angela?
Yeah. Sure, whatever. But this doesn't feel right to me.
Dude, we're going out there, we're dead, bro. It makes sense to stay in here. If it can't get through holy ground, then it's gonna not come in here, right? Andrew's right. Andrew has big brain. Listen to Andrew. Okay? Andrew is big brain boy. Andrew is big brain. Okay.
Sounds like more than one.
This. A soul divided. In Hebrews 4:12 we read, "For the word of God is living and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the division of soul and spirit." I can't read, say like half of the writing. Commonly we use the word soul and spirit interchangeably. There are those parts of our being that make it us up, but cannot be seen. Biblically, they are different. The spirit is our life force. It is that part of us made pure by Christ's sacrifice. The soul is those things that make you unique, such as your personality, your thoughts, and your attitudes. Is there anything on the back? Or... I don't know. I don't want to get it back out again. God has forsaken us. It sounds like a demogorgon outside. Bro, there's a heckin' demogorgon searching for us, bro. It sounds like a demogorgon, like, for real. It's a frickin' demogorgon. Oh my god. Alright, let's have a look at this. Wipeity wipe. Little whole pastas. Reese, John Carrier, Infoxel, Edmund Sterry, John Fenn. One's been crossed off, so I'm guessing he died. Oh, something in the middle of the floor here. What is this?
Oh, right.
Parish newsletter.
This has got to be the preacher who's been popping up all over.
October 1971. Deceased of Pleasant River. Recently, parents have expressed concern that their teenage children are being tempted by the occult and musical lyrics, by innocent semen, spirit boards, or movies that glorify Satanism. This is not the first time Little Hope has been scourged by occultism. Manuscripts from the 1600s, carefully hidden beneath flagstones in the church rectory, were recently discovered. They were covered with disturbing scrolls in a cipher that revealed magical words and spells. It is believed the town's preacher of the time dabbled with magic and demonology. That was a dark time for the settlers. Times have changed, but Satan's work never ceases. The clergy today stand vigilant against occultism and are unlikely to fall into ignorance and error. But parents should be mindful of the fascination these things hold for the young, particularly rebellious youths. The danger is they fall into bad habits such as smoking marijuana, and from there into the occult and disobedience to God. Parents should be watchful, and where they see the signs, look to the church and to God. Yeah. Cool story, bro. Mm-hmm. Sup, Andrew, my boy. Uh-oh. This is bad times. Oh!
Fuck me!
Holy biscuits!
Let's get him out of here!
Go, kiddies, run.
Go! Get out of sight! Hide!
Oh, no. Oh dear me. What's up, cutie? Confront escape? Confront. Get him! You got this, bro. Hit it! Smack it in the face! Get him! Yeah, bro, you confront that shit. Confront your demons, bro.
Move, Daniel!
Confront those demons, dude. Heck yeah. Well done, dude. Well done.
Where are you? Taylor, come on! Talk to us!
What do we do? We gotta do something.
We gotta do something now. Hold on, Elliot. We need to be calm. Fuck calm. Taylor's in trouble.
They're both in trouble. Go, 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 go.
Daniel!
Don't stay put. Taylor. Move. She's crazy.
Is that you? I can't see shit.
Go right. was left death. Was left death. Bruh. Yeah, that church is bad news.
But I have to see you guys.
Bonus feature unlocked. Nice.
We're still in big trouble here.
So you move, cuties. Hmm. Alright. Church updated.
I need a break.
Hell yeah, I'm reckless.
We gotta keep moving. Can't stop.
No, wait. He needs a break.
Forget it. Those things are coming after us. Not
dude,
you.
He's older than us. Trail.
We can't hang around.
Keep telling you to stick together.
I keep telling you, stick together, and we'll be fine.
Fine like Angela, right?
All right. What's our next move?
I'm not sure.
Indigenant. Yeah, what is our move?
We should rest here for a while.
Sounds like a good idea. Everyone needs a little bit of rest. It's been crazy so far. Oh, I'm just tired, dude.
You asleep? That's impressive.
I wish. No way I could get any shut-eye after what went down tonight. Would love to, though. I'm beat.
Yeah, the thing we all are, dude.
Any ideas how we're getting out of here?
Must stop the girl.
Listen. It's clear now. There's no help available. We're on our own.
Sure seems that way.
Our best shot, maybe our only shot, is to stop that girl, Mary.
Mm-hmm. Getting to Mary, stopping her, might help. Sure, okay. But what about the other kid? The one that keeps running from us.
Mary and her are connected somehow, I'm sure of it. Maybe the other girl is trying to lead us somewhere.
Where?
I don't know. Maybe to a place we can stop all this.
Hope so.
Everything feels out of control. I don't think there's anything we can do at this point.
Mary's the key to everything that's happened. The trials, the executions.
Sure, but how are we supposed to stop her? Not even sure she's real.
Too late for us to do anything now. Fat it. This is over.
We have to try.
We have to try.
We can't give up hope.
We owe it to the others. And ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Mary's the key to this. I'm certain of it.
She has to be.
It's not that simple. And like you said, she's just a kid. We can't...
Listen to me. We see her again. We do whatever is necessary.
Uh-oh.
Shh.
What's that?
It could be Angela.
Hell no, that thing is back to finish me off.
No, it could be Angela. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. It could be Angela. Do nothing. It could be Angela. If anything, I learned from Man of Medan, don't shoot too quickly. Don't judge too quickly. Because it could be someone coming back. It is Angela. Ooh. Yeah. Bruh.
Point that goddamn thing at someone else, will you?
Angela!
Hey.
My god. Never thought I'd see you again. I was sure you were gone.
We thought. You know.
We're all glad you made it.
Stop it. You're gonna make me blush. But thank you.
No one messes with you.
For sure. You are one tough lady.
So the whole crew is back together. You rounded everyone up. Good job.
Not quite. They found us. Right now, our priority is getting you safe. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Roll out, homie.
We've come across more of those things since you left us.
The thing that chased after me was horrendous. Now you're telling me there's more of them? What in God's name are they?
You okay without your glasses?
I most certainly am. There is plenty here I don't want to see.
You lost your glasses, but not your sense of humor. Good.
Yes, good. Good to have you back, girl.
You hear that?
I heard it.
Sounded close, too.
Just gotta keep moving.
Keep going.
Let me help you down.
All right. Everyone's good.
Run!
Move!
Run! Oh, bloody hell.
Ease up, will you? Hold up! Andrew, wait!
All right.
Professor? Angela, you there? Daniel? Taylor?
It's bad news, boys. Bad news.
Guys! Where the hell are you?
Oh dear. You shouldn't run off, dude. Uh-oh. Rescue her. You got this, buddy. You got this. No!
Fuck!
Nice. You good? Oh, shit. We're good, we're good, we're good. Go, go, go. He's stuck in the tree. He's stuck in the tree, bro.
How we got out of there in one piece, I'll never know.
Hold the celebrations. We're still cornered in shithole central.
Mm-hmm. And the fucking mutants are still out there. We gotta keep moving.
Dope. Just stuck in the tree. Fucking train, come on! The tree, bro. That's funny. What's up, bro?
It is better to conquer yourself than to win 1,000 battles. Then the victory is yours. It cannot be taken from you.
Very true, dude.
Not by angels or by demons.
Mm-hmm.
Heaven or hell.
True that.
Perhaps you've started to realize something.
Yeah. To confront your inner demons. Right?
That everything and everyone may not be quite
so different
what they appear to be. Three executions, three tormented beings. And so far, your students have all avoided damnation, eternal suffering.
Hmm?
Any thoughts on what might be around the corner, hidden by the fog?
Yeah.
Something wicked this way comes.
Oh dear. Okay. Okay, guys, I think that's a good place to end it. I always try to end it after we've seen the creator. Okay, this has been an insane episode again. Like, there's loads of demons chasing us and it's getting very, very scary. We managed to save people though, and we found Angela again, which is really good. So everyone's back together and reunited, which is really good. So I'm happy about that. But I'm going to end this one here, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button down below. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. Have a good night. Worth the world, y'all.